Pope Francis ordering the removal of the bishop in Tyler, Texas, who has been very critical of the Pope.
Bishop Joseph Strickland has been accusing the pontiff of, quote, undermining the deposit of faith and criticizing him over LGBTQ issues. Earlier this year, the Vatican investigated Strickland's governance of the diocese due to reports of him making unorthodox claims. The Vatican says the Bishop of Austin will stand in as a temporary administrator.